warn that powerful earthquake we reported on just a little while ago in Japan.
That's right. Well, you know, so far, no signs of a tsunami from a magnitude 6.7 earthquake that struck off the Pacific coast of northern Japan less than an hour ago. There are also no immediate reports of damage or injuries, but, you know, given how close this is to the scene of the tsunami disaster earlier this year, people are understandably very nervous. A Pulitzer Prize winning